I have to adjust my fucking loadout again. Yeah, take the axe out. That's the Phoenix. Why didn't you want to rally? Are you talking about the guys that were up here to begin with? The statue where we're supposed to be at.
We're coming down now.
There was guys up there. Everybody good, no aggro?
Whatever.
Ooh, I almost didn't make it into that. Brother, but you ain't ready for those three yahoos yet. Dumb, dumber, and dumbest. As I refer to them as.
I won't let Diana's little act of treason interfere with my goals here in Themyscira.
Somebody got aggro.
Keep her away from the queen, at any cost. Drive them out!
There's one of you last two that came through. When we get in here, well, give me a sec before we actually go in. When we go in here, Pyro, you stay on the High Priestess along with Vera. I'm gonna attack Wonder Woman. Start knocking her health down. All right. I just need to get a couple bites of my dinner in. Alright. I'm good. They'll be fine. No, the shorter the better. Get on them, Black. Shit. This is a problem with fire. Don't get up yet, Pyro. Let me get some of these fuckers out of here. That's one of the problems the fire has. Some officers hit hard. But yeah, you two go after. You and Vera go after the High Priestess. I'm gonna try to take out Wonder Woman before you two can take out the High Priestess.
Diana approaches the palace gate.
Just listen to the oh shit.
Get away from my mother.
You still think
you already
I'm
know what that means?
Puppet, that she commands this war. Hardly.
That means she was blocking and I hit her.
The mortal world over her people. Get her out of my sight.
I'm gonna try to.
With great pleasure.
I don't think his dom's gonna be high enough to keep Wonder Woman on him, so.
Now we'll pay. You're not much of a
champion. You've got more dom than Foolish has, and I do a pretty good job with Foolish keeping her with me.
I know, I mean, I do too, but, she's
straight. I mean, yeah, she'll stray every once in a while, but, I mean, like, right now, she's not even going any, as I say that. That was the first that she actually went anywhere near him. The whole rest of the time, she was, son of a bitch, I'm down. You pick up Black. Yeah, she was blocking, dude. Yeah, that quick, dude. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get shit that quick. Shit. I'm just gonna let it go. Yeah, dude. If I go straight for her, she's gonna block quick as shit, dude. I can burn her faster than and get her out of the way before the High Priestess is done. I can take her down before the High Priestess goes down. She's only gonna block three times at most anyway. Problem is though is you're not supposed to be attacking with your weapon. You're supposed to be just hitting your pole and blocking. That's why you went down. So does mine. My pole does damage too. But it doesn't. Well, you got trapped inside that crystal by the High Priestess.
You cannot stand against me.
You gotta block it. You gotta get out of that crystal. Stuck in shit. Yeah, I can serve. As long as you stay in front of the High Priestess, she's not going anywhere. You don't have to keep hitting that, dude. Spamming it.
Your